Okay, here I am coming to the launch area. Wow. Water's really high. Okay, so this is just starting now. I haven't fished here in a long time. Let's get the paddles, get the rudder in. Okay, well, see it's cloudy out, and it's supposed to get windy. Right now it's not so bad, so I'll fish maybe a few hours if I can. Boy, there's a ton of fish on the bottom. They're big, too. So, stay tuned. Hopefully we'll have some luck. We're on the popper. Oh, it's not bad. I don't want to get hooked. I hate treble hooks though. Oh, he's good. He's hooked good. I need pliers for this one. Okay, where are my pliers? I know I saw them. Here they are. A 14 inches, not too bad. Oh, got another one. I hope I don't lose. Oh, got another one. They like the popper. This one's small. Lure. This one's probably not even a keeper. Oh, it's close to 12. 11 and a half. Oh, got another one. Stuck in some debris here. I don't think I got him out. Yep. Ooh, don't get me hooked. Don't get me hooked. Got it again. That was dumb. Not a big one again. 12 inches though. Yep, got 12 on this one. They're not too fat, are they? All right, fishing before the front. I had three so far. They're not big, two keepers. Thanks to Ola, I'm fishing a popper, which is a lot of fun. Ooh. And, oh, there's another. Oh, I had a. I don't know if you saw that. Just cast it there again and see if we can entice him once more. Nice fish. Shoot. All right, let's see how what she. Probably 12 inches. Yep. Just 12 inches. Right into the weeds again. So that was number four. Caught this one on a trick worm. Blue tip tail. This area of the lake has always been pretty good. Try here a little more. Well, it looks like I'm gonna get chased off the water. I don't have any rain gear with me. It wasn't supposed to rain this morning. something I need to check. Radar, see how long this is going to last. Well, looks like I'm heading in. That's coming right at me. Well, it's fun while it lasted. I only fished about an hour and a half, caught four. Okay, game is over. It's coming down. It's going to come down hard. So it was good while it lasted. I caught four in about an hour and a half. And I'm just going to find the ramp and launch. Here it is. I can see the rain hitting the water. I don't have rain gear with me. For some reason, I didn't think it was going to rain this early. But you know how it goes. All right. Shut you off. Till next time.